Where does this bridge go?
Hold on.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... the water. This way.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know... repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, y'all. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Good.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
Inside your knife? Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Thank you.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You wanna try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Bring the wolf, Loki, but under your control. I got your back!
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later. Throwing without me, huh?
I gotta get better somehow.
Too late. You'll want to release the rock earlier. Yes! Almost there! Too early. Nice one! Almost there! A little too late. Too late. You'll want to release the rock earlier. Nice throw! You gotta release it earlier. You're getting the hang of this. Almost there!
Wow! Did you see that? Hmm. Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
Don't have anything for you. Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
Mm-hmm. What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Farah!
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.